Okay. Well, I was gonna say that we were actually gonna play our very first show in, I think, February of 2010, and he passed away just before that, so we had to cancel the show. I don't know. It seems meaningful to me.
It's very meaningful. And then, like, 6 or 7 months later, we decided to actually play our first show, which was essentially 6 years ago, almost. Well, our second show was almost 6 years ago to the day, today. So this song goes out to my dad, wherever the fuck you are.
So cold, so hard, my love.
Thanks a lot. There are a lot of things I want to say tonight. I'm probably going to forget about half of them. So what's up, guys? Just another night at the concert hall, right? Am I right? What was the last show you saw here at Rev Hall? Shout it out, anybody? Helio Sequence. I heard that.
Stuart Copeland, was that not right?
The OCs are rad, but let's talk about Helio Sequence for a second. That's one of our favorite bands of all time, and they've inspired us so much. They've been really good friends. They've given us advice about music, the music industry. By the way, I don't recommend it.
The music industry, not advice.
Or the Helio Sequence, they're good. But they're really great people and a great band. BOCs also, I remember we were just talking about this. Riley and I at South By a few years ago were just like crushing beers on each other's heads. They were there too, but we were like particularly crushing beers. Like,
Were you crowd surfing?
We were crowd surfing and like spraying beer into the crowd. We don't normally do this. My dad is right there. He knows that I don't normally spray beer onto strangers into a crowd. But that's what they do to people. I think they're coming here soon, aren't they? I saw a poster.
Sunday.
Are you ready?
I am ready. All right,
let's do this thing.
Okay, Patty's ready. Everyone.
Back to my sound that I was making.
Wow.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll play a few more.
Okay, yeah! Thank you! Yay!
Thank you. He's calling. Everybody wanted to let you know how much they miss you. Do you have anything you'd like to say to this audience at Rev Hall?
Do you want to say anything to Rev Hall?
It's about 200 people.
The money that I made tonight is all going towards the cause, and I love our band, and I love that everyone is coming out tonight.
We got a player encore now, but thanks for calling back. And I love you. Randy is with our friends in Starfucker as they tour the country. Just being a good friend, helping them out. And he sends his love.
There's sort of a funny story that, sort of an origin story. When Randy joined the band, it was actually because we were at a house show with Riley and Randy, and we asked Riley if he could be the drummer in Radiation City. He's like, oh, I got a thing to do this weekend. Randy was standing next to him. Like, do you want to play drums in Radiation City?
I just didn't think Randy really wanted to play drums. It was like, you kind of play drums, right?
We're like, you're a drummer, right?
we were influenced by Beach House, and he was like, cool. And then later on, I was like, I had no idea who Beach House was.
So that's why Randy was the drummer in Radiation City. But now Riley is the drummer.
Thank you.
Don't know how I feel about that, but it's a decision that has to be made. And we have our reasons, and I hope you guys understand that and respect that. So. I have love for, I'm a loving person, so if I ever tell you that, it's because I mean it. I love you.
Love you too. And I love you, and I love you, and I love you. And I love Kevin Davis. Where is he? There he is. It's his birthday. He was one of the first people I met in Portland about music. Started me on this journey. The song's called Babies, and I feel like in some way it's reflective of the babies that we were when we first started here. I mean, it's got a lot of meanings, but thank you. Okay, never stop.
I think this is a fitting last song. And I will do my damnedest to make it so.
You're a lot smaller than me. This strap is very high.
You guys are awesome!
Can we get house lights? I want to take a picture of this beautiful crowd. I mean, it's kind of artsy, house lights, so that's cool. Let's get some, like, real house lights. Ian, where's my dude at? There it is, yeah! All right, I'm gonna go back so I can get a wide angle. Andrew screen printed the posters that are available outside. You did an amazing job. He's also my roommate. And he gives good hugs. You should hug him.